Hello everyone, it's 99 Releases. I'm doing well, hope y'all are doing well. And some bullshit that I was scared would happen might be happening right now, because apparently the guy named Googly has been leaking snippets and stuff, and now he's going to do a group buy of Call Me Whenever and a list of a few other songs. And due to all this, Pete has been commenting and hinting that there won't be an album, or that the album is going to be pushed back a few more months now because they had a plan and everything, and they don't want this to go against the plan. I was so nervous though, because I know Grade A is a bunch of salty ass niggas when it comes to the leaks. And honestly, the comm needs to just go ahead and chill on the fucking leaks while they're doing this damn album. Like, what the fuck? Why are people trying to fuck this up for the rest of the fans? These leakers get two in their fucking own head like they're some fucking Big Dick Bill fucking hard ass. Like, oh, I'm king shit. I got the Juice WRLD leaks. I'ma just fucking do group buys. Nigga, chill the fuck out. Let them actually put this shit out. Like, I'm a fan of leaks, but nigga, not when they're trying to put out a fucking album in like a month or a couple months. Like, what the fuck are y'all fucking this up for the rest of the comm for? But yeah, if Call Me Whenever does leak, I'm obviously going to listen to it, because that's one of the most anticipated songs to me. But still, it's just annoying as fuck that this keeps on happening over and over. Whenever there's going to be an album come out, motherfuckers sit there and start leaking shit that's going to be on the album. Bro, that's lame as fuck. Like, what the... Niggas don't got better shit to do. But hey, hopefully we still get it in March or whenever they were talking about. And don't push it back another few months, because that would just be some bullshit, honestly. And that would have happened again. It's like The Party Never Ends is cursed or some shit. They were going to put it out. Then they said, hold the fuck up. We're going to put out Fighting Demons and the documentary and put Party Never Ends on a back burner. And now that Party Never Ends is about to come out, some other bullshit's happening. And the Grade A is going to be a bunch of butthurt bitches and not put it out. Fuck Googly, bro. He's a hoe-ass nigga. He thinks he's just the hottest shit ever because he has Juice WRLD leaks, and he's fucking up the album for the rest of the fucking fans. What a bitch.